knows that it has to move the ball through the air to move the chains and score. When you pass the ball effectively, you're always just a couple of plays away from reaching the end zone. To be a good defense, the first thing you have to do is stop the run. The NFL is still passing. To be successful, you need to defend the pass. If you want to succeed, many times, it isn't just about how fast you are or how great your moves are. A smart runner knows how to use his blocker to maximize the yards he gains. Offensive linemen, I'll tell you, they always block to run the ball. In many cases, a broken tackle can be the difference between a loss of yards and a huge gain for the offense. The athleticism of a running back and his ability to make a defender miss in the open field is one of the things that separates great runners from the good ones. To be the perfect runner, you need to have a combination of elusive moves, explosive speed, and a knack for setting up and following your blocks. You have to master these skills. A dominant offense, before a quarterback can throw the ball, he may need to make moves. Staying alive in the pocket gives your receivers more time to get open and increases the overall chance of success. Completing a pass is a lot more than just throwing a catch. Reading the defense, having a good drop, finding the right receiver, and putting the ball where only he can catch it are all signs of good quarterback. You think you can be an NFL quarterback? The quarterback has to read the defense, to locate a receiver, and figure out how to get them the ball. All of this in just a matter of seconds, while some of the best athletes in the world are trying to get to it. Before you can even think about making a tackle, you have to make a good read, stay on your feet, and get into a good tackling position. A good tackler has natural instincts, stays on his feet, and can get on the block. It takes quick reactions to be a great tackle. You have to keep your feet, defeat the block, fight through the wash, and get to the ball. No matter how good a quarterback is, he needs to have enough time to get the throw off. Getting pressure is the most effective way to shut down your opponent's passing game, and it may lead to some turnovers. In man-to-man coverage, staying with a receiver is one of the most difficult things to do in football. But if you're able to cover a receiver one-on-one, you'll free up